I'm gonna have a small gathering of friends at my house tonight.
A party? Olga, who are you going to invite? You don't have any friends.
Yes, I do.
Who?
I have you and...
Hi. You're new. I work here too. I'm Ola. What are you doing here?
I didn't want to go home. Why'd you throw your shoe at me?
I'm angry.
Do you want to go and smash some shit?
Yeah, all right.
Everybody's been spreading the word. Shh. All over.
Why did you do that?
Because I love you, dude.
Well, I know that I'm bisexual, but I don't like you like that. And I thought you were a lesbian now. You're into kitchen stuff or some shit.
No, Adam, you idiot. You're my friend. I love you like a friend. You okay?
No one's ever said I was their friend before.
You can put me down now.
You did give me consent, right? I'm kind of worried you didn't.
Yes, Otis, I definitely said yes. When I'm sad, I make out with nerdy boys. It was 100% intentional.
Why nerdy boys?
Because they think they're in love with me, which feels amazing until they get clingy and want to show me all their things.
I don't think I'm in love with you.
Sure you don't.
You sad because of your dad?
Yeah, a bit. He had to quit his job and my mum's really stressed about it.
Thank you for checking in. A lot of guys don't.
Are you Vivian Odesanya?
Yeah, that's me. Why?
Jackson Marchesa.
I know who you are.
Okay. So, Headmaster Groff said you'd shoot me this term?
Picnic tables, 6 o'clock, bring your maths homework and don't be late.
I did it to myself.
I put my hand under the weight because I wanted it to stop and then it did stop and it felt amazing, but now...
Okay, but you can't keep on hurting yourself.
Oh, I miss hanging out with you, man. A lot. Please, can we be friends again?
Okay. Let's be mates.
Move that.
I missed you.
Missed you too.
Oh, hello.
Not history.
Oh, no, I'm Michael's wife, Maureen.
Oh, sorry. Jean. Sex ed-ish.
I usually just have what Michael's having.
Well, do what I do sometimes. Close your eyes and point.
Okay.
It works.
What can I get you?
Three-legged monkey, please.
Oh! And for you?
I'll have one of those soon.
Can I tell you something?
I'm looking for my chaperone.
Hello, I'm Lily.
Oh, I love Tank Girl.
Yeah, it's criminally underrated. There's two black hooded rats mating in the biology lab if you wanted to go and see after assembly.
Okay.
Hiding from your boyfriend.
He's being such a dick.
You can talk to me about anything, you know. Even if you just want to be distracted. I could speak Gamma Valorum to you. That meant I made you something.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. I think I don't want to be just friends. Why? Because you smell so much better than a boy.
You're a snake.
Yeah?
You said I pretend to be so sweet and nice all the time.
You don't know anything about me.
You don't know anything about me.
Stop fighting over a stupid boy!
Ames, why are you crying?
Because I can't get on the bus.
Out of curiosity, what did you come up with? What binds you together?
Other than non-consensual penises, miss, not much.
Are you gonna be okay?
I think so. I don't feel sad, I just feel angry.
I know something that might help.
I'm angry that a horrible man ruined my best jeans and nobody did anything, and now I can't get on the fucking